हेलो स्टूडेंट, दिस इज़ क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम जेई मेन 2018। क्वेश्चन इज वी नीड टू फाइंड लिमिट एक्स टेंड टू जीरो एक्स इंटू फ्रैक्शनल पार्ट ऑफ 1/x प्लस फ्रैक्शनल पार्ट ऑफ 2/x अप टू फ्रैक्शनल पार्ट ऑफ 15/x। लेट अस सी हाउ टू सॉल्व दिस क्वेश्चन। In this question, we will be using concept of sandwich theorem and greatest integer function. Since greatest integer function is denoted by this and it is always greater than x minus 1 and less than or equal to x. Since we need to find limit x tends to 0, x into 1/x plus 2/x up to 15/x fractional part of x. Let denote this. Just denote this with f of x. This. Now, what we will do here is just replace x with 1/x here, minus 1. 1/x greatest part of x is then equal to 1/x. Now, second, here put 2/x minus 1, 2/x less than 2/x. Similarly, it will be 3/x minus 1 less than 3/x less than or equal to 3/x up to last term 15/x minus 1 less than or equal to greatest integer function of 15/x. 15/x. Now add all this and you will get this is 1/x, 2/x, 3/x. Take 1/x common here and 1 plus 2 plus 3 up to 15th term minus 1, 1, 1. This is 15 times. Is less than or equal to 1/x, 2/x. Let denote this with f of n or f of x. Is this is less than or equal to 1/x plus 2/x plus 3/x. Similarly, this will be 1/x common and sum 1 plus 2 plus 3 up to 15. Now summation of this is 120 divided by x minus this 15 less than this is f of n. This is less than or equal to 120 divided by x. This will become 120 minus 15x by x. This is same only f of n less than 120 by x. Now multiply with x. This x will cancel out and this x will cancel out. As x tends to 0, this will be 120, this will become 0, and x fx, this will be 120. So hence we need to find limit x tends to 0 x into fx, where fx is 1/x, fx is 1/x plus greatest integer function 2/x up to 15/x. So from here we get that limit x tends to 0 fx x into fx is 120. So our final answer is 120. Let's go back and check the option. Value of this is equal to 120. So option D is correct. You can also watch this short video on the concept used to solve our question. Thank you.